Mais That does it, Hanhar. I don't want to kill you, but I will if you don't get out of my way.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Great. I need to get out of here before Visquis executes me.
Thank you. My life is yours.
Time to take you down the side.
More with that
Psst.
Failing, Hostile.
Time to take you down to size. More where that came from!
Failing, Master.
Say the word. Let's settle this.
Systems failing, Master.
Yes, While the Jedi remains on Nar Shaddaa, my eyes shall watch her. Enough. What an amusing Jedi specimen you are.
Glad somebody arrived. Saves me the trouble of having to break out of here. Name's Mira. I've been watching you all stumble around this moon for a while, causing trouble. But now you've got Goto's attention, and he's the last person you want to have watching you. Ugh! I was taken down like an amateur! I've never been inside the Jek-Jek-Tar, but they won't catch me the same way twice. You may have defeated Visquis, but you won't take down Goto so easily. And now he's the one who has your friend. Well, we can deal with that once we're out of here and someplace safe. Come on, I know one place where they won't find us.
Awaken, beast. I have saved your life, beast. That makes it mine. Kneel. Because I need you to hunt, beast. This prey is something you have chased all your life. You are born and bred to it, like no predator before you. No, that you shall not do. You will not bring harm to the exile, and if you do, beast, I shall break you. The screams of your tribe of primitives, the scene of lying blinded with the Huntress's blaster at your skull, I shall make it so that is all you hear and see for the rest of your days. Even your madness will not save you if you bring harm to the exile. Know this. Oh, the life debts of your people, the life debt you have twisted with your hate, I felt it within you. I shall promise you this, beast. Unlike the red-maned Huntress, as long as you are loyal, I shall never show you mercy. No pity. But most of all, I promise you an end to your debt. Hunt her, pursue her, kill her, and ending her life will end your debt to me. The pain will pass. I was able to heal some of the wounds, but the rest must remain. You will need that pain when you travel, and it will give you strength for the hunt to come. I will tell you where you must go. If you survive that place, then she will come to you. But first, I must prepare you for what is to come.